always do those, and I'm not planning to this year. Don't have any major things. Yo, Drago, thanks for the rate of 5, by the way. I missed it earlier, but hello, welcome in. Alright. What's a sub you don't want to return? Lol. Easily. Like, there's some other subs that are shit and shouldn't be brought back because they're shit, like Sprinkler and Sensor. But they aren't bad for the game. Wall is a shit sub for the game, and they should either rework it or get rid of it. Like, Wall is just a horribly designed sub of them. So I hate it, and they should get rid of it. Because I didn't reset my level. You can reset your level when you prestige 99. You can go back. I have done it before. No way. I'm being ballers. You know, 1v1. Without even trying to shoot me. He just insta-ballers. Kill. 47 is better than 79? No, it is not. That thing has sensor. And baller. That's trash. And trash. Who is the one Splatoon 2 YouTuber you wouldn't want to 1v1? I'm not worried about 1v1ing any player in the entire game, let alone someone who makes content. So. Oh, thanks, Range, for your reliable and great damage. RNG was nice to be there. Cam on? Alright. I'm still a little sick though, so I'm gonna pass for a bit longer. I am still coughing. Sorry, I'll give you the points back, but I gotta wait. Give me a few days till I'm not coughing my brains out. Then we'll do it. Yeah, I hate to deny the cam on stuff, but it's just, I am still sick, so I can't. I'm not gonna look good, you'll just be seeing me cough. That's, I'm good. Glad you enjoy the streams. That means a lot. Black and Booty, I am commentating this and I am not playing. I'm not even really in Booty. I mean, I guess I subbed for Good Morning, but they just needed someone because their fourth just couldn't play. I was like, okay. I did not practice. I do not think I'll be playing another set. And I got burst bumped to death by a tri-slash. Still pretty low. How did I not hit him? He's so weak, dude. Okay, we got QR for this. I guess armor is fucked. Price account. There we go. their entire team just not want to fight at all. Bro, look at your con. Oh, he's won. Right, I just ran out of his box. I missed. Please notice the jumper. One of you three. No, I didn't have ink! The direct was lined up. Oh, thank you, Rain. He's bomb rushing. Bro. Okay, I guess they don't care about the zone. Like, their own zone. Painted it, the range. Y'all looking like the Saltoon Discord server, geez. Or Saltoon Reddit. Okay, nice, Hydra. And we have Kid Junior bubbles, this should be easy. I died somehow. Alright. Free splash down zone. Let's go for zone, I'm distracted. Nice, that worked. I leaving so early. Kill two, made me play. Holy. Seeing bees. Can we just cage in your bubble? Half their team at some point. Okay, finally. Armor, dude, we gotta get up in front of them. Just gonna press special sticks. I don't know, we kind of just did not kill them at all when we held. Yeah. Bruh, I got more kills than every other player on my team combined. Bruh. 4 kills, 1 kills, and 2 kills. They had 7, I had 9. Assist as well, so 10 assists. With assists, they also add 10. So even if you count the armor assists and stuff, then we tie. He's gonna. Okay. And that worked?! Going. Oh. fuck? Back here. What? This way? Are you talking? Dude, I killed three! What do you need help with? Just a charger! I'm confused. Unless you need someone to paint the zone, which understandable. Or a roller. And a bed. Platoon 1 meta is nowhere near the balance of 2. Not even close. I tried. Oh my god. What the hell is my luck today? Maps are, would have more variety if we had S1 maps, yeah. I don't know if it's the only reason, but I'll give you that. There's no meta variety in specials in 1. Nah, that's... I mean, there's strike weapons. Because the weapons are good. But you mostly just run Kraken Bubbler. Jeez, though, solo at the start of the month is something different. Longer than I should. Okay, goodbye. I'm not even gonna shoot at him. Can they kill him? Please? Okay. Where is their team? Okay. K52 is not that bad. Wall and bleed HP are bad. And how K52 is risk-free is bad. But in terms of how good it is, yeah, it's not that bad. Good meta. A specific ring playing D range? I just feel like playing the vanilla one instead. Seeing how much harder it is without burst bombs. Or easier with suction and stuff like that. And yeah, it doesn't feel that different. Also, I'm wearing the wrong shoes. Dude, what is with me and gear? I have been wearing the wrong shit way too often. I actually need to organize my gear. Like, get everything on the front page. So I don't fucking forget. Good lobby. Let's go. I mean, it's start of the month, so it's actually a bit hard to tell what the crowns mean because it's day like two. I tried to do a little jump. Try. No. Fuck off. There's a park. No. Okay, shot, you can do it. Nice. Paint their zone. Please. Okay, I got it with my suction bomb. You don't think the meta could be worse? Oh, it could be worse. It was, and it can be again. I promise. You have not seen Ray meta. Use the Titan Dance Long Shield. That was worse. I'd say K52 is the worst main weapon to fight the game's ever seen. Easily. Like, main sub special combo. But not the worst thing, because yeah, there have been specials that have been worse. They dropped right, bro! Now, let's flank the inkjet landing. That's... okay. Can't reach him. I'm gonna get thrown at bombs by four people. Come on, there's a tick with armor. Okay. glad he died. I'm dumb. I thought the G-Tech was already dead. I6 Deco in slot one. I6 Deco did not pain as much. It was just wall that was more ridiculous than Kraken. Main weapon was easily less ridiculous. Ink Hungry, required gear, had bad RNG. Like, actual bad RNG 52 players do not even know about. Where did I go? I'm dead, first bomb is pain. Yeah, S2 is kind of the game of order, gonna be honest. S2 is not chaotic at all. Next tournament banning all- There's actually already a tournament that bans all shooters. It's called Fuck Shooters. It's being ran on the 29th. I'll link the server if anyone's interested. There's Fuck Shooters. That's a thing. I'll be right back. Need some honey for my throat. Yeah, dualies are cool. I thought of doing a tournament where you have to run a stamp as one of your specials in every comp. With the weapons, bro. There's no goddamn weapons. So, eh. But stamp is probably the best design special we've ever seen in either game. So, I like it. I want to see more. The only problem with it is it just sometimes doesn't work. ...500 HP Tank. That's a good name. Not Kgal though, so... I'm gonna die, but that bomb will miss the wall, actually. Never mind. We have a CG. Okay. Oops. What? Oh. Just out of mind. He lands right there. Oh, we have two Kgals. I didn't even notice. Oh, but they have Jesus. It's one. K-52s versus Jesus. Who will win? No, Jesus is already down. No. The zone flips.
going on?
I don't even understand. Fuck off. Oh, sorry, Jesus. Wasn't sure who it was. I'm here. Come fight me. Oh! Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, the Brush Only tournament will be fun. I already got a team for that. Opposed with other Brush players. I'm sorry, Jesus. I don't know if you can win this one. Wait! Did I jinx it? Jets. Nope, I hit two different people. And then I missed him. And now my ear hurts for some reason. Everything hurts for me, dude. Well, goodbye. He's after the gals! Dude, why does he, like, mind jump? I have never seen a Brush do that. He just minds when someone's shooting at him. It's almost kind of off-putting. Oh, I'm sorry. That almost hit. Okay. Surely they will not cap. Okay. Okay. Good lobby. Yay! Yeah, either real or fake red. Probably fake. I don't know why he spells it in his fucking English. And it had a ray. Double button. Nice. know if I didn't fucking jump. There goes almighty Japanese sniper. Okay, he just gets raid. And he's dead. How broken. I am getting refired by fake retina. No way! Noise! That E leader popped in the middle of a ray. And then I ran into it. No, he was a baller. Light baller! I'm slow! Did that guy not shoot him at all? Okay. Shooters, you guys gotta roller, please. The damn zone myself, making sure we don't lose it. He was gonna push, but I guess he just really liked sharking in the left corner where no one's going. Oh boy. God. This ray, dude, it's always on me. Please get rain, so they can't just sit top mid with two short range weapons. Yay. I should just run LD suction. It's better than my main gun, to be honest. You got it, Splash. You can do it. Nah. Not really anything you can do for DCs. Jesus, that fall. Yeah, if it starts with 7 matches, you can cancel. That's what they do in other games. If someone leaves immediately, the game just cancels. Also, if someone's AFK, it should disconnect them for, like, after 30 seconds, not a minute. Though that shouldn't apply to PBs, that should just be for, ranked. I don't know why it's a thing in PBs. I'm a little sick feeling today. Some of the AFK is too long. Yeah. Like, it happens really often. Why are there two people here? I should have ran though. Wait, our tank can contest. I did shit that game. Damn. My aim was non-existent. That loss on me. Fair enough. Alright, one more with Grim, and then we'll get ready to cast the Ludi set. That should be fun. Yeah, sure, it seems nice. Their armor ran out at the perfect timing. Thank you. Now I went for a little bit extra, yeah. But hey, I was aiming on my quest, so I could. Oh, what? Aw, I missed that by like 2 centimeters. So he at least killed me. No, I didn't kill. The story of a grin. No, I didn't have nothing for another burst. Even use them. They're all dead. Alright. Wow, Grim is so much better than V-Range. Holy crap. Having burst bombs is real nice. Alright. At least we got to end it on a better game. Custom range? Oh boy. GG's. That movement shit fucked me up, dude. I don't know how I didn't die there. I can see your gear. Charge up, 2 sub-sub power, 3 utility, That's pretty good. I like it. I'm also a Subpower Junior fan. I run the two subs. Day one solo is weird.